It's day two of our mule deer hunt, and we built kind of a, you can see, it's a little makeshift blind, and we're set up on a little draw where we expect the mule deer to come through, and should be good. So we got the Matthews Haylons, got Brandon Park with me. Say hi.
Hey, what's up?
And should be good. That needs to happen tonight because the energy tank is on empty, so we'll see what happens. He looked like this big. Oh my gosh. I can't believe it. 816, baby. Oh my gosh. That's my biggest mule deer yet. My second mule deer ever. I'm stoked. I can't wait to go see him. Red. That deer should be far.
Oh my goodness. Oh my. Just look at that exit.
This is probably my biggest deer to date. Oh man, we worked our butts off, didn't we, Brandon?
We did.
Oh my goodness. So this is the third day. We've been at it from, you know, dark to dark every day, and finally came together. And I just, man, look at all the character. Broke off a fork right there. Six. 12. Jeez, just couldn't be happier. Super stoked. You didn't go. How far do you think you went?
80, 100.
Well, time to get a tag on him and pack him out to the truck. That's gonna be, now the work starts. So, but just couldn't be happier, man. What a beautiful evening.